answering machine is being monitored.
There you are, handsome.
Hello, Maud.
How have you been?
Oh, simply wonderful. And you?
About the same. Somewhere stuck between joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that the truth?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has his talents, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is, it's one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
There you go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
Incredible, dude. You should keep some of that for yourself.
Ah, don't thank me. I'd have tried to kill them all anyway. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Jay. Anybody got their ears on out there?
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quiet in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
坏家伙，坏死了！要不要我帮你放松一下？
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
Shit, shit, shit! Bullshit!
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
Hell doesn't happen.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Kill you! Yeah, drive off. I'll just see you another day. I'm coming for you! Kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. T-Rivers here to kill ya! I don't know how to... Thank you. deals!
I didn't think you'd be over this quick!
Come on. How about a merger, you prick? You got you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you and I'll torch your cookhouse. You want to see competition in the marketplace? I'm gonna kill you!
Well,
take overtime! Overtime!
Out of the lab!
Get your own fucking business! It's the damn boss!
gonna die in this cookhouse.
Fucking O'Neill!
Die!
Fuck
die,
Trevor Phillips,
die.
Man! Fuck him!
Dick! You get out this property!
How about a murder, you prick?
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Shit!
Take over time!
He ain't taking a breath!
Fucking dead!
It's over!
Go get fucked!
You're in our house now.
Protect yourselves!
Let's see if we
you
can
cut
down fucker. Size.
Hey, fuck you! Go home!
Crap! He's heading for the base! Stay away!
I'm gonna kill you!
Fucking garbage supposed to play!
Keep him out of the lab!
I'll kill you!
Larger operation to me.
No count asshole!
You gonna die in this cookhouse!
Fuck you! Holy fuck at me!
You assholes! Fucking O'Neill!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man!
Fuck him!
Cletus is here! You're in our house now.
How about a murder, you prick?
Screw you! Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Go to hell! Yeah, fuck you, dealer man!
Take over time!
You going down!
He ain't taking our crank!
It's over!
Yeah.
Hey, fuck you, go home!
Shit, he's coming this way! You ain't getting at the lab!
You gonna be buried in this basement!
Let's see if we can cut him down to size.
Oh!
You win. You can have the contract. We ain't got the ambition, man. We went wrong, okay? Made a bad call. I don't know how many of my brothers you smoked, but you ain't touching this lab. Get out of here. Go on now, get. Get gone, you creepy SOB. Get.
Gas in a meth lab. Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots. See what's left when I'm done.
You stay away from me. You ain't touching this lab.
You asked for this, assholes!
Hey, Dipper!
Where are you gone, fuckers? You disrespectful pricks! Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. and tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
We need a ride.
No effing way!
Ah, cockface!
Ah!
Hey, fuckface!
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay. Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way?
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade. Just you wait. And besides, I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or a cake?
Shut up. The Lost Camp. Ooh, I got some fond memories of this place.
Fuck! Fuck!
Oh. You're Trevor Phillips!
Ah!
Kill you!
Go, 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 go!
Do it for the brothers!
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks.
like some fireworks at a party.
Over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Got go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes with my dead friend's alias and my dead friend's family in a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
What is happening?
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't, because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aww.
Right there!
Again!
Los Santos! The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state. So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. Huh? It's been nearly 10 years. Oh, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Floyd ain't around here. What are you doing?
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up to the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluation told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a...
Not careful!
He met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll? I thought we were going to my cousin. That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob his shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
Did you live happily ever after?
For a while.
Dumb idiot!
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club.
Oh, we're near Floyd Castle. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions. It's straight here. Just straight over this one. This one's a right.
Hey, hit me up on Life Invader later.
You don't turn here. This is the place. I think it is, at least. Floyd! Come up here, Trevor! Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here. He's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy was never proved.
You gotta go. Both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right, okay.
Fuck.